Hi guys, it's Alessia Carr, and I'm about to answer some of the awkward questions that you have asked me on Twitter. And I'm kind of nervous, I don't know what to do, but let's just see what happens. Corn Chip Carr, oh I know you, Corn Chip Carr, that's really cool, hi. Since you're an alien, what is your home planet and how did you get to Earth and why did you choose Canada? Thank you for asking me this, no one's ever really cared about my past. First of all, my home planet is Saturn. I actually lived on Saturn's rings. And I got to Earth because I was really bored with home, you know, living in my four pink rings. And so I decided to leave and I chose Canada because I think it's kind of cool and there's maple leaves and maple syrup and aliens enjoy maple syrup. Next one. Who is your celebrity crush? Says Faye Georgia with two A's. It was Nick Jonas, but now I met him and we spoke and I feel like it's weird to call him my celebrity crush now because I feel like it's just creepy. So right now it's nobody, it's pending still. Alessia Zorin says, hey girl, this is my wife. On Twitter. What is the worst thing you've done in front of Mama and Papa C? I peed my pants once in front of them. It was really embarrassing because they're like, Alessia, you're like 13. You're not a kid anymore. So that was pretty bad. I was laughing and then I peed. I tend to do that a lot. Next question. Green Pants Suits says, who is I'm Yours About? It's actually about you, to be honest. So can't really. Yeah, no, you don't know who the person is anyway, but yeah, you know. Anyways, Corn Chip Cara again says, would you ever legitimately date a fan? I don't see why I wouldn't. I mean, I feel like I would date, I don't want to say anyone, because like, obviously, you know, but I would date like whoever. I don't have a type. I don't really think you have to have a specific job or a specific lifestyle, like whatever. FU underscore Alba says, what is the worst lie you have ever told to someone? In grade two, I told this lie that I was like, an expert at worms or something, and there was like this worm that was on the floor and I think it was dead, but I lied and said that it was pregnant. I was like, guys, this worm is pregnant, we need to save it. Like the whole school just ended up gathering around and I was like, guys, pass me the leaf, I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna make, and it was probably just dead and I felt so bad after. One time I lied and said that I got kidnapped by my bus driver and I told like all the adults at school, like teachers, and they were really concerned and they called and like home and they were like really legitimately thought that my bus driver like did something to me or something. And then I also, another time I lied and said that there was a hobo living in the middle of these little trailer things that you have in school when the school is over capacity. This whole commotion started in school and then the principal had to hold an assembly saying like, guys, there's nobody there. Like, and it was me, but I didn't tell anybody that it was me. I used to do like extravagant lies, like not little ones, but that was my life. I really did used to do that, I'm not kidding, it's bad. Lastly, okay, Corn Chip Cara, again, you asked three questions, awesome. Last time you kissed somebody, the last time I've kissed a human, I've kissed a dog recently, but the last time I've kissed a human on the lips was like a year ago, sad. I'm kidding. Do you want to kiss me, Corn Chip Cara? Okay, that's all, you guys.